Kidney transplants are considered the best treatment for chronic kidney disease. However, for some people this is not possible, or you may have to wait for some time before receiving one. Also, a kidney transplant probably won't last forever. Therefore, you might need more than one. Every person being considered for transplant will get a full medical and psychosocial evaluation to make sure they are fit for the procedure. The evaluation helps find any problems so they can be corrected before the transplant. In order to make sure you get the most suitable transplant, you will need blood tests to check that you are matched against the donated kidney. This lowers the chance of your body rejecting the organ. And how does a kidney transplant work? Let's take a look. A kidney transplant is done via an operation that usually takes between 2 to 4 hours. Usually, your own kidneys are left in when you get a transplant. The donated kidney is placed into your lower abdomen, where it is easiest to connect it to important blood vessels and bladder. Putting the kidney into your abdomen also makes it easier to take care of any problems that might come up. You will be sore at first, but you should be out of bed in a day or so, but you need to expect a stay in hospital prior to going home. Your kidney may work immediately or may take longer. After your kidney transplant, you will need some medication, including anti-rejection medicines. This is normally followed up during your regular health checkups. With a kidney transplant, there are fewer limits on what you can eat and drink, but you should follow a heart-healthy diet. Kidney transplants are often considered the preferred treatment for CKD patients. They allow the majority of people to return to their life as it was before.